Hey guys, DeCorey West from Advert Fitness here. Today, we will try a mobile sauna. Yes, a mobile sauna. You can take it on the go. You can use it at home. All you need is water. It boils the water for you. And it comes with a chair that you can use inside of it. As long as you have an electrical outlet as well, man, let's check it out. It's by DuraSage as well. You can find this on Amazon. I'll leave it in the link below. Or you can find it on their actual website. So here is the box that it came in. A nice size box, not too big, nice and compact for, I mean, to be honest, really a life-changing add-on to your fitness life. Hey, let's check it out.
Take off the tripod because I wanted to show a little bit more in detail exactly what it is. But this is the sauna right here. It's made out of material actually that you put on when you have your jogger suit on, with the sauna material to make you sweat more. So it's made out of that. As you see in the front, it has two zipper compartments that you can actually you can actually even use from the inside if you're trapped in there. As you see, it's smoking up already. I'm gonna zip this down. And also this side, it allows you to answer the phone, be able to get in and out. There's the chair that is included with, actually. This isn't the chair that I bought, but if you need another chair, maybe you don't like the way that it sits, you can, but I'm not sure what they can do to the damage of the actual chair inside. So you see, this is the neck hole, which you strap together. You can also pull down in the front, and this is how you insert your body once you want to get in.
All right, guys, so this is how we begin when we want to get into the sauna. We're gonna zip it down in the front. Usually it's a harness rest that goes in the front right here that you can piece back together. But for the emphasis of this video, I wanted to go ahead and take it apart so it's easier for me to get in. As you see, it's already smoking. It's enough room, it's fairly comfortable. You can actually slide the chair back a little bit. It's a little bit more space than it looks from the front view. So I'm gonna insert myself in. I don't have any assistance, so hey, guess what? It's a good thing that DuraSage actually made a zipper that can be used inside the compartment. So I zip it up from the inside. I take my straps here. I make sure that my neck is secure. Boom, the neck is secure. And now I strap myself in. And now, whenever we're in a sauna, I always see a lot of people slumped over on their phone, actually not having good posture. But our body lives off of having good posture and allowing blood flow to go through our body all over, wherever we need repair. So today I just got done doing a heavy run, and also I did some lifting this morning. So guess what? This is perfect for me to be in the perfect position, sitting in a chair. My legs are nice 90 degrees, my arms, and as I talk, I feel this machine warming up. Another thing I like about this machine is your head is outside of the heat. If you're in a sauna that's not mobile like this, and this is the added incentive. Your head is out, you're able to talk, you're able to still use your cell phone. So if I had some material that I wanted to study, like I'm always studying material for my clients and see what workout I want to do for them next, I can reach my hands out on both compartments and be able to use my hands freely. And when I'm done with what I need to get done, zip it back up, easy as can be, and I sit in a sauna again for an extended period of time. Like I said, 10 to 15 minutes to me is an optimal time for the sauna. More than that, it just depends on the individual, but I do 10 to 15 minutes before and after my workouts just to optimize the oxygen that I can get to my body. I'm a high endurance type of trainer. I'm not really focused on heavy weight like I used to be. I'm more endurance, more getting the oxygen to the body and creating more muscle strength and more lean muscle. And I feel a lot of heat trapped now that my head is in this hole and there's no air escaping. In the back is where the steamer is located. You fill the water to the water level, the perfect amount, and you can do this up to 60 minutes. It takes about 10, 15 minutes for it to start up, but once you have a good current going, it automatically burns the water very, very quickly. Maybe a 5 minute startup time. But to me, like I said, 10 to 15 minutes, but with your head being outside of the smoke zone, you actually can be in here even for an extended amount of time. Add extra layers of clothing, be able to watch your favorite games, still communicate with your family, everything, all inside your own house. All right, guys, so at this time, I'm about to go ahead and step out of the tunnel. I'm gonna show you exactly how much smoke is being generated just in this short amount of time that I've been in here. But as you can see, sweat is everywhere. I feel it all over my body. I'm wearing sweats right now as well because I wanna maximize how much I can sweat and how much impurities I'm getting out of my body. Even just sitting here with it out, I'm still feeling a lot of heat on my back. My lower body is warmed up. I feel recovered. Time for a good meal. Hey, stay subscribed to Average Fitness for more videos. My name is Decorey West. Let me know if you need any tips. I wanna bring more videos to aid in fitness.